manhole explosion rocks a busy street in Newton, and it's all caught on camera. The blast rattling workers and patrons at a popular restaurant.
You bet. Let's get right to News Center 5's Julie Lonchek, live at the scene. Julie?
So, JC, this explosion was a massive one. Take a look at the pavement left behind. The force of this explosion around that manhole sending pavement into the air on busy Needham Street in Newton. Chunks of that pavement even so much as went up to almost hit a restaurant manager. The restaurant surveillance camera captured this explosion. And if we can take a look at that right now, you can see there's a flash and then there's a white billowing plume of smoke that goes up into the air, followed by a subsequent fire. It happened just around 5 o'clock. Right now, the cause of this is unknown, but NSTAR crews are out here repairing. Currently, more than 260 customers are in the dark right now as this is impacting power. Listen to the owner and the manager of this popular farmhouse restaurant here in Needham Street describe what happened.
It shook like a time bomb went off. We thought something blew up, which it really did. I thought a car crashed into the building.
And rocks flying in the air by my head. It was insane.
So right now, no road closures to speak of. NSTAR is currently here hoping to get some of this repaired by the end of the day today. The restaurant here, many of you have been asking, it is open. It has power, but many of the businesses here, although I'm seeing a few lights come back on, are still in the dark. Reporting live in Needham, Julie Lonchek, WCVB News Center 5.